Hello there. I heard another sound, colored by your essence. Simply exhilarating, I must say. The stars are dark tonight. But rest assured, this is no ill omen. On the contrary, I believe that this portends a magnificent starry cascade. Now, take this. My final gift to you. May you join the glimmering stars above. Oh yes. I believe I can feel it brewing. This evening is a sign of a greater night to come. Do you recall what I said? That Marika and the fingers that guided her were unsound from the start? Well, the truth lies deeper still. It is their mother who is damaged and unhinged. The fingers are but unripe children, victims in their own right. We all need a mother, do we not? A new mother. A true mother who will not give birth to further malady. May you join the glimmering stars above.
I told you once, I've no interest in companionship, but I must admit, Count Ymir did seem very pleased. Perhaps an exception is in order. Ymir is a shining star, in our eyes. The only star upon the black canvas of the night. Our meeting with the Count taught us of the star-draped sky. We know that we cannot reach out to touch it, but we can peer up at its brilliance and heed its guidance. We will never again lose our way in the night. I have spoken far too freely. Pay me no mind. Let us focus on our shared purpose, our service to Count Ymir. Now, be on your way. What have you done? You've wounded Count Ymir most irreparably, such that he wishes for your death, and I must attend to the Count's concerns.
The true mother, and I will be the only mother. If our night simply never was.